I had this amazing god sister of mine who was a dancer, who was playing basketball, who was so artsy-fartsy, who was always making all these different videos. If she was around and TikTok was around, oh my gosh, she would have loved it, you know what I'm saying? And she was just popping up videos all the time. I'm like, damn, you annoying girl, stop all these backflips that you're always doing and everything, you know what I'm saying? And in August of 2018, she decided to go home. When that happened, that was the moment that I looked in the mirror and I really recognized how much I take black women for granted. It was when I realized how much I lack protection of black women and how my condition, you know, my conditional love is only based on what they're doing for me. I started to work on myself and I started to recognize, and I started to cry very hard and I started to pray and ask and beg God for forgiveness. I created this project called I Love Black.
Beautiful, beautiful. I put your light in the air for us. Everybody singing together, sing a new song.